scratch end over. Just make sure you don't push your players. But you got to give some advice to some of your some of these players right here. Make sure you don't fucking punch a kid that you're coaching right here.
You cannot lose games in the NFL and still win.
Let's go, baby.
Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14.
Dude, those uniforms are so fucking sick, dude.
Nissan, innovation that excites. The warm-ups are just about complete.
I believe it's senior night, too.
Festivities almost over. Dowdy Ficklin Stadium in Greenville, North Carolina will come alive with today's showdown. That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Yarg, bitches. Let's go, Uncle Rico. Let's go, Uncle Rico. Go. No fuck ups. No fuck ups. No win one, lose one. Let's get a two game winning streak, guys. Dowdy Ficklin Stadium. At the fucking Boneyard. Let's go, baby. Fuck.
Memphis has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one.
Let's go, baby. Let's get bowl eligible here. Let's become bowl eligible.
Fielded at the 9. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. Seniors are throwing on the home jerseys for the final time in their career. For these kids, an awfully emotional time. You always want to go out in style and get a win.
Let's go ISO up the fucking middle, baby. Not bad. Not bad.
The Pirates have a lot at stake here, including some possible record-breaking performances. Records and stats are great, but I think to a man, these players say, let's win the game first, and then any accolades we get along with it, that'd be great.
Oh, zone blitz, huh? Fuck, dude, I had the flats open, but those guys fucking came through.
He found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Man, what a spin move. What a spin move. Man, last week snow, this week rain. When are the Pirates going to catch a fucking break? Let's go, Snostjes. What a dime. What a dime. Way to sling that shit. Not the best spiral, but fuck it. We'll take it.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42. Throws complete. He's got space to work.
Good shit, Cronin. Good shit, Cronin. There we go, baby.
He's not afraid to go to the air on any down. And he's taken down at the 46. The running back gets two on the carry.
There we go.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 46.
Ooh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Hitting the little short passes here, a little West Coast-like kind of deal.
Quarterback and receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for
Get the fuck off me, son. Way to be aggressive, baby. Let's go for the seniors. Uncle Rico making great decisions right now. Making awesome decisions. Go power left, baby. From the 19-yard line. First down. And hit the edge. Hit the edge. Boom. Oh, come on, baby. Let's go. What a fucking run. Great blocking up front. Ah, shit. That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball. Fullback dive. Let's go, baby. Come on, fullback. Fullback love, baby. Let's go. Joe Martin, you deserve that, man. After all your blocking, let's go, baby. Let's go. What a great first drive. What an awesome first drive. Uncle Rico, you're the fucking man, dude. And he hits the PAT. Reese Davis joins us in the studio in this update. Let's go. And Ford Carroll, he finished with one trip to the end zone. Bulls grab it by 18. Meanwhile, time for an update from the Mountain West Conference. Ooh, Hawaii still undefeated. Good for you. Good for you. There we go. Great kick. Let's go, Boneyard. Turn the fuck up, baby. Draw! Not bad, not bad. Go at second five. We got a cover four going on. Let's shift the linebackers over this way. Ooh!
Offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
They'll spread the field with five. Come on, baby, for the seniors. And down he goes. Round the 40. Great tackle. Great tackle.
Let's split or no. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Ah, what? I fucked up my zone.
Tackle, 47 yard line. I'm a huge fan of the play action pass in college football because the play action, it really puts a lot of pressure on defense. Defense gets caught up and concerned about the running game, and it puts them out of position, and it makes the throwing lanes for the quarterback and the windows that he's trying to find much easier to find for a quarterback and the receivers to pick up big yards like we just saw.
Oh, shit.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
All right, so a little cover two. We're changing it up every once in a while. I'm not a big fan of the cover two in this game because we get fucking beat. Like no other, but. Ooh! That dude just fuck got flipped. They come out in a 5-wide set. Come on, Boneyard, turn the fuck up, baby. There we go, Yahtzee.
There we go, Yahtzee. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's right, gang gang, baby. Gang gang.
Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Little bitch. Little bitch. Let's go, Boneyard. Turn the fuck up, baby. Turn the fuck up. For the seniors. Oh. Come on, Chewy. Turn up, D. It's up. And he just didn't have a leg for this one. Let's fucking go, baby. Turn down for what? That's entered the game ranked 12th in the nation. And for Cincinnati, they're aiming for their 7th win in a row. The Bearcats lead 14-0. Fuck you, Cincy. In another game, brother against brother, friend against friend. Michigan with the upset against Ohio State. Let's fucking go. And for Auburn, they've won 8 games on the season. And for Tillman, his passes found the end zone 3 times. The Tigers grab the 2 touchdown win. Damn. Auburn wins the Iron Bowl.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here. Picked up a
yard of any. You got knocked up.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
From their own 35-yard line, second down.
There we go.
What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of.
There we go. A gas wide open, baby. Down fucking hill. Hut. Let's go. That's right, baby. That's right. Let's go. Good shit, good shit. We'll take that gain. Let's go jet sweep wide. We'll go jet sweep wide. Oh, fuck. What a fail. What a fail. Fuck you, 56. Little bitch.
You
talking shit? That's okay. That's okay. Up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
Washington awaiting the return. He punts it away and there's no hang time on this one. He takes it at the 12. Tries to get around the corner and down he goes. The 18-yard line.
There we go, baby. This team's fucking inspired. Where was this during our 5 fucking losses, man? Where was this energy?
Deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play.
And they make second and inches. There we go.
Oh, we had a pitcher's duel in that low scoring first quarter. The Pirates lead 7-0.
Not too shabs.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2.
Shit.
He's to the 40. He's at midfield.
Get him, Killick. Fuck you, Logan Olds. Little bitch. Nice
46-yard line. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide.
Way to swat that. Way to put a hand up, baby. There we go, love. The defender
did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? He drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Let's go! Gang, gang, baby! Love that team celebration right there. I love that. Think you run a fucking screen on me, bitch? You bitch! There we go, baby. Okay, going for it. Little cocky fucks.
All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. He's at the 30. Nice grab.
Fucking A. F and A, Cotton. F and A. Ran four verts and found the fucking zone in the, like, he found the hole in the zone.
What a strike for the score. And he did a nice job
you
of looking
fight?
Off his defenders.
You fucking go? Huh?
Ah, shit. That was a great job by Memphis, though. That was a great drive by Memphis. Fuck you. Ba 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 da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba da ba da.
Plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw. Memphis ready to kick this one off. Williamson from the four, brought down at the 18.
Let's go. Let's go, Pirates. Let's go, Pirates. Good shit, baby. Good job, baby. Power, great fucking block. Way to steal the edge, baby. Let's go. What a fucking run, dude. Let's go.
He's on the run.
Let's go, Greek Gold. There we go, Greek Gold.
Play, and that's always a good game.
from the 43-yard line. Second down. Complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Uncle Rico, so efficient today. There we go. Good call. Just that dude was just right in the lane of the pitch.
He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. It's away. Short punt.
Stop! Oh, oh shit. That was so close, man. That would have been an awesome punt.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
There we go, baby. There we go.
Nice play here by the senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Scrimmage, maybe a yard there on the speed option.
Defense, 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 screen pass.
Zips it to the back. They bring him down in the backfield.
Let's fucking go, baby.
Turn down for what?
Great job. Great fucking job. Oh shit. We'll take it. We'll take it.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
Upfield. There we go. There we go.
That one didn't go for more.
They looked like they've never defended the option before. The tailback had a ton of running room there.
There we go. Good shit, Rico.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 23. Nice run, and he's brought down. And the clock continues to run.
Now let's see if they try to hurry up here. Chance of making a catch.
Let's go, baby. You're fucking down. Down fucking hill, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Cue the fucking band, baby. Great drive. Great drives. Run the clock, bitch. Run the clock, bitch.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
You got knocked the fuck out.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
From their own 29-yard line, it's third down.
What a half. What a half.
The end of the first half.
Good shit, Pirates.
14-7, Pirates.
For the seniors, baby. For the fucking seniors.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA football. Innovation that excites.
All right, Reese and David. Welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
Done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense. Bum, 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 ba-dum, ba-dum. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Shit. Shit.
He's taken down at about the 49.
Bruh.
Come on now. Come on now.
First and 10, ball on the 49-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, what a play.
They'll line up with five wide receivers.
What a fucking play! What a fucking play! Look at that! Bam! Let's go! Get the fuck off my field! Oh shit! Oh shit! Wow, what blocking! Man, they probably heard me talking shit. Fuck.
He found some daylight and took off for six.
Damn. Memphis just came out of the gates blazing. Blazing. Fucking blade, laser, and blazer, baby.
Reed has his team lined up, and he is
Oh, shit. I should have fucking tried to sling that shit over.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 22.
There we go. There we go. I like that. I like that. You like that?
From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. Get it on the counter, and they shut it down.
Bruh.
Fuck.
43-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less. And here's another third down. He's going to go for the home run. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Come on, Rico. Come on, Rico.
Washington, back to return it. Didn't get all of that one. Great punt there to pin them deep inside their own territory. Yeah,
let's go. Let's go. What a fucking punt. There we go, baby. There we go, baby. Let's fucking go.
Be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
From their own 8-yard line. Second down. And they push him out at the 12.
Good shit, 50.
To get the first down here on third down. He has some room. He's out to the 30. Very clutch tackle there because this kid had some space.
Bruh.
Son of a bitch.
Seven-yard line. First down. He makes his way to about the 45.
Son of a bitch.
And they might be coming with a blitz here. Takes it right. He can't.
Let's go. Yes. Yes. There you go, Nicholson. You sexy beast.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw. He's got his man across the middle.
That took a lot of life out of that boneyard right there. That took a lot of life out of the boneyard. Holy fuck.
Got hit and still completed it. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few
fuck. Come on, D. Come on, D. Come on, D.
And they get nice yardage on that run. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
There we go, baby. There we go, baby. Gang, gang. Gang, gang. Way to swarm through the fucking ball, dude. Way to swarm through the fucking ball.
This is the 12th play of this drive.
Let's go. Defense. Defense. There we go. Yes. Yes. Yes! There we fucking go, baby.
It's fourth down. They're gonna go for the easy three here. Memphis is looking to go up by three. There was some movement on the line.
There we go.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
It's up, and it is good. Time for an update from the studio. Reese, what have you got?
Let's take a look at some scores around the country. The top teams roll. Check out these two teams, keeping it close. Tulane out front, 3-0.
Separated by a field goal here, Reese, 17-14 in our game. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
There we go, there we go.
Deficit can be easily overcome, sure, but they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Oh shit!
Tries to thread the needle, but it's not going to work. To the 20.
Oh sh!
He's tackled at the 9-yard line.
Bad, bad, bad. I threw way too early. Threw to the wrong fucking dude. Fuck.
is up by three.
Great coverage. Great coverage. There we go, baby. Tell him. Tell him, Killick. Tell him. Fuck, dude. That goddamn interception fucked me up. Come on, D. This is 3 points and we're good. 3 points and we're good, baby. Let's go, D. Let's go, D. Defense. Defense. Illegal touching. That's illegal touching. That's illegal touching. He was out of bounds. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Fourth and goal at the 13. There we go. Loss of down. Yes. Oh shit.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Let's go, Ropes.
Fielded at the 9. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at the 31. So with one quarter remaining, Memphis leads it 20-14. Decided tight ball game through three. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. A yard, maybe two on the carry. It's second down and 8. Ball on their own 33. Of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
First down, baby. There we go. Let's go. There we go, baby. Wrong guy. Wrong fucking dude. Hit the wrong goddamn button. Good shit, Uncle Rico. There we go, baby.
That's the second third down that they've been able to convert on this drive. And this offense right now has really showed a lot of poise, being able to hold on to the football and try to maintain this drive.
First down, baby. First down, baby. Let's go. There we go. There we go, baby. Good shit, Beckham.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Three,
the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
It's first and goal, and they need
good shit, baby. Let's go.
Tackled for a loss.
You know, these backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
This is the 11th play of this drive.
Yo, thank you, Blue. Yeah, thanks for sticking around, man. I really appreciate that, dude.
He unloads it. This one
is oh, come on! Fuck! Alright, you know what? Let's see what Coach has to say. Alright, dude, that looked hella good. That looked hella good. Why is the clock still running if it was an incomplete pass? That's my next question.
They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. He gets it up, pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang!
Gotta take the points. Gotta take the points. We're down six. Now we're down three. Let's get this ball back. We do have a lot of time on the clock, so hopefully my defense can turn up. It's senior night for the seniors. There we go. Fuck, we got that touchdown, man. This place would have fucking been fucking lit as hell. Oh. Oh, they caught it. That's cool.
First and 10. Ball on their own 44. Memphis has a three-point lead.
Good tackle.
After a nice pickup.
Rose Pimpack is fucking flying around.
Looks like he flinched down.
There we go. Second and 9. That's what we like to see.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 45. And he's tackled around the 45-yard line.
You're always looking for ways to get your playmakers involved, whether it's handing it off or just throwing it to him.
Taken down at the 35-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 35.
I'm risking it for the biscuit.
Come out in a 5-wide set. And they make the stop around the 16-yard line. From the 16-yard line, first down.
Come on now. Come on now.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it. Yo, Hindsight, how you doing, man? Welcome in, dude. Hey, thanks for coming in, man. I really appreciate that. There we go. Let's get my shot. Get my guy Hindsight a follow. Or not a follow. A shout out. Make sure you give that dude a follow if you haven't yet. Great streamer. Another NCAA football streamer. Also plays Splitgate. Splitgate, Call of Duty Warzone, NCAA March Madness 2K8. I'm doing good, man. Doing good, man. Game 2 of today's stream. Oh, picked that off. Oh, you had your hands on that. Oh, my goodness. Doing great, man. Doing great. Second game of the stream. In a grinder against Memphis right now. There we go. Yo, thank you, Blue. Yeah, I appreciate those biddies, Hindsight. Yeah, thank you so much for coming in today, man. Yeah, I know it's like super late where you're at too, dude. So I really appreciate you sticking around and hanging out during today's stream. I feel like this is like UTSA all over again, where EA is just straight up cheesing to give the CPU just so many dubs. Because when I was at Arizona State, it was fairly easy to get some dubs, but here at ECU, it's pretty difficult. Let's go. Quick score. Onside. Get it back. He's to the 20. Gets to about the 17-yard line. Damn, down 10.
Well, the defense held him to 3 on their last possession. Pitching a shutout on this drive would be even better. Just under 2 to go in the game.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Let's go. There we go. There we go. Oh my God.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Oh. Ah, shit. Holy shit, that fucking linebacker came out of nowhere. Motherfuck. It's all or nothing. This is all or nothing. Great game, though. Fuck. P.I.
Let's
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on
that. Come on now.
It was a really nice drive too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm. He did a good job of picking apart the defense.
They'll bring him down at the 21. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback...
I swear, it's like a goddamn trend, dude. We win one, then we lose one. We win one, then we lose one. We can't be doing that. We can't be doing that next season.
First down. Under a minute left. He gets out to about the 18-yard line.
Damn, tough one. Thank you guys for sticking around. And it was overall, I honestly, this game was pretty entertaining. It was a very entertaining game. Damn, that last touchdown though, that was just a dagger in the heart, and I was just forcing it in my last position. Damn it, dude. Motherfuck. You motherfuck. They did have some fire ass plays though. This is a